All right, this just in, we have breaking news from the Macon-Bibb County Board of Elections. Robert Reichert and C. Jack Ellis will go into a runoff. This is according to the Board of Elections. This is after all the early voting, absentee ballots, and today's voting were counted. All right, and we will have more on this later on in our newscast.